I'm off to Sydney Zoo.
Welcome to On The Road Australia. Today I'm doing something different. I'm going to a zoo in Sydney, a new one. It's called Sydney Zoo, strangely enough. It's not quite as big as our largest zoo, which is called Taronga Park Zoo. That's located on Sydney Harbour. And fantastic views of the city and the harbour itself. But it's supposed to be really good. I mean, it's new. Not the animals aren't really enclosed, just enclosed, it's all open space, and there's walkways and boardwalks along the top for good viewing. So come along, might be interesting. Haven't been to a zoo for years, so let's roll the intro. Arrived at Sydney Zoo. Hello. Here they come. Looks like a family. There's one asleep over there on the platform. Nice little moat.
Can you speak rhinoceros? We say of course. Can't you?
Feeding the baboons. Baboons.
I could talk to the animals. Just imagine it, chatting with a chimp and chimpanzee. Imagine talking to a tiger, chatting with a cheetah. What a neat achievement it would be. If we could talk to the animals, learn all their languages, maybe take an animal degree. I'd study elephant and eagle, buffalo and beagle, alligator, guinea pig and flea. I would converse in polar bear and python, and I would curse in fluent kangaroo. If people asked me, can you speak rhinoceros? I'd say, of carceros, can't you? If I conferred with our furry friends and the animal would be amazing repartee. If I could walk with the animals, talk with the animals, grunt and squeak and squawk with the animals,
dromedary. It's a single humped camel. Hey, come here. Hey, Charlie the camel. Where's that tiger? There he is. He's over there. Look a bit like a hyena.
Yeah,
but they got a big tail, these ones. And their back's different. Hyena's back goes down.
Yeah.
He's been kicked out.
didn't get it. Wasn't lucky enough.
No. Hello. Did you get a haul?
Looks like a cat. It's like a full core on.
Thank you.
Red-bellied black snake, pretty dangerous. And this is the eastern brown, probably one of the most dangerous snakes we've got. It's not really brown, it's sort of greyish colour on this one, but they come in different colours. And this one's the taipan, probably the deadliest. It's a quoll. Looks like a Tasmanian devil. He loves his carrots.
Yeah.
Ah, Mr. Emu. Hello. Loves his water. Wally the Wombat. It's a koala, sound asleep. Thank you.
dingo. The water. Whew. Turn my head around for the photography. There's my phone. Plug that in. And let's go. Anyway, we'll have to go back to Taronga Park Zoo. That's huge. It's on Sydney Harbour. Great views of the city and the harbour. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you next time. Hooroo.